Listen, fellas, if you ever out with your motherfucking girl, and she see a nigga, and she tell that nigga, hey, friend, don't you be motherfucking stupid. All she telling that nigga is, nigga, you better play motherfucking alone right now. That's all she motherfucking telling him. If you ever with your motherfucking girl, and y'all go somewhere, the mall or out to eat, and she see a nigga, and she tell him, hey, friend, that's the motherfucking code. The nigga shut up and motherfucking play along. You would be a goddamn fool if you think that's her motherfucking friend.
Don't tell me if I'm wrong. I just got the phone with my auntie. She come calling me. Ah, he getting on my nerve. He running my blood pressure up again. She talking about her son. He 34 years old. He go to jail, she go get him out. He go to jail, she go get him out. He go to jail, she go get him out. He stay with his girlfriend or whatever. They go to fight and she let him move back in her house. He go back over there, they go to fight again, she let him move back in her house. I say, man, listen, auntie, I know that's your son and you love him to death. But all you doing is getting in God's way. God trying to motherfucking teach him something. And you come diving in God's way every time he trying to teach him something. You think you helping him, but you only hurting him. God trying to teach him something, man. Get out of God's way and let him do his thing. Damn. That's my son. You supposed to be there. But you can get in God's way sometime. God will fuck around and punish you for keep getting his way. Tell me if I'm wrong.